वेलकम इन अकाउंटिंग एजुकेशन। टुडे सम ऑफ माय स्टूडेंट्स आस्क सम क्वेश्चन ऑफ अकाउंटिंग इन माय साइट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द लिमिटेशंस ऑफ फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग, एक्सप्लेन द लिमिटेशन ऑफ फाइनेंशियल अकाउंट्स। इट्स आंसर आई वांट टू से actually limitation of financial accounting and limitation of financial account almost is same. There are lots of limitations. First is financial accounts or financial accounting is fully dependent on accounting concepts and conventions and principles. So if any organization follow any concept and other follow other concept, suppose one company is following FIFO of stock valuation and other company is using LIFO, we cannot compare of both companies for telling the performance of each company, and we cannot interpret which company is doing better. And one more limitation of financial account, that it shows past recorded data. So inflation accounting concept cannot be adjusted in financial accounting. And non-monetary items also is ignored in this type of accounting. Now second question is how to change VAT percentage in Tally 9.2. The guys ask the questions, old VAT rate is 12.5%, now the percentage increased to 13.5%. How can we change the VAT rate in Tally 9.2? This is a very interesting question. Dear students, please check the website of official website of Tally Solution Company. It may possible that the company may issue a new file for this, or you can export the your accounting data in Excel and then change 12.5% to 13.5%. And next question is when I split the company previous year opening balance not show, please tell me what is the actual problem. Okay, actually splitting is very useful when you want to decrease the period. Means if you are doing the work more than 4 years in one company, then it is very difficult to see all the data in detail. For this we use split option in Tally. When I split the company previous year opening balance not show, please tell me what is the actual problem. Without seeing the स्क्रीन कास्ट आई कैन नॉट सुजेस्ट ए बेटर आंसर सो कॉन्टैक्ट मी ऑन माई ई मेल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वट इज माई अकाउंट बैलेंस दिस टाइम. What an interesting question. What is my account balance this time? How can I tell you about your account balance in your account? And then last question is very interesting. Brief history about cost accounting. Actually, the cost accounting is very old. And it came in the mind of the person and accountant when business start to save the money and effective utilization of fund. Because this concept I think is not from India, because India is a sparrow of gold, so need not to save the cost, but it came from European countries who are very poor in the ancient period and want to save each cent, so they developed cost counting concept. But in the recent time it is very useful for every organization who want to calculate the cost and who want to control the cost by different methods. Thank you very much. Please write more and more questions and get on video.